Good morning people, welcome on board. Today is Saturday and Saturday is generally drill day on board. So luckily we are at anchor today and we are waiting for our berthing. So most probably we are lowering our lifeboats today in the water. But before that I have to ask permission from port control. If they give us permission to lower lifeboat in water, then we will lower lifeboat. From our side we are prepared to lower the lifeboats. Everything is set, teams are ready. So first of all, we will be lowering port side lifeboat in water. We'll be trying out engines and sprinklers and everything forward and aft. After that, we'll lower starboard side lifeboat. So I'm going on starboard side lifeboat. So let's see what happens. If port control gives a permission, then we will go and lower the lifeboat. Let's see. Prince report security. This is Lily Promenade. Come in, please.
Lily Promenade, port security, go ahead.
This is Lily Promenade. Good morning, sir. I need your permission to lower my lifeboats to water. We will start at 10:30 local time.
Can you confirm you will not be using any alarms or whistles?
Negative, sir. We will not be using any alarms and whistles.
Roger. Permission granted. Please let us know when you begin and complete, and also let Principal Travis know on channel 71.
Copy on that, sir. We will inform you once we start and once we complete. We'll inform Prince Rupert Traffic as well. Thank you. So we have got permissions from Prince Rupert Traffic and Prince Rupert Security. So we'll be lowering our lifeboats at 10:30. Till the time we complete our both the lifeboats and we'll secure it back to stored position. After that, we'll inform them. So they asked us not to use any whistles and any sound alarms and all. So we will be preparing for lifeboat drills now.
Yes, sir, clear.
Okay, we can lower it to 1 meter water level. Okay.
We have already checked 1 meter above water level. We have picked up the lifeboat and now we are lowering with the crew.
Okay,
जय माँ भद्रकाली. Yes.
Yes,
activated to HRU.
This is clutch. You press this.
Okay.
After that, only you give ahead and start.
All right.
Fantastic. Forward door open. Aft door open. Okay. Safety pin released.
Yeah. Okay. You can release the rope.
Okay. Hook released. Okay, okay. All system reset.
Close the doors and we are safety belt.
We have apni
peti ki seat hi bandh di. Peti ki seat? So we have reset with all the functions. We have tried out forward and aft release. We have released the hooks. Now we are going up.
This isn't charging.
Okay, we are good to go.
We are going for sure lift. We have tried out onload and offload release and now we are going back to ship. 5 months completed, still going back to ship.
Try out the
have to bribe or something?
This is for purging. You don't purge it, no? So only the air will get compressed. Water will not go up.
Okay.
Because you have to release the air in the pump. Unless you release the air in the pump will just rotate.
So before not... throttle, we have to release, correct?
No, you engage it. When it is on neutral, no?
Okay.
It will give slow, low RPM. So in that RPM, no, it is very good to purge. It will slowly, slowly lift up the water. You slowly, slowly purge the line.
Okay.
Once you give RPM, it will come with full force. That time you close the valve, so that air is gone.
Good explanation by our third engineer. I think he has a bright future. After he stops selling, he will go as a, I think, head of department in some of the training institute, I guess. Finished with lifeboat lowering, so that was 3-monthly lifeboat lowering in water. So we have finished it today. Sea was okay, so it was okay. All the operations were smooth, and we have lowered port and starboard lifeboat. We started at around 10:30 and it's about 11:45 now. So we have finished this 3-monthly drill today. Now I'm going on bridge. I'll fill up the logs and wait for second officer to release me.